Hello all, welcome to Instrukart Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. Today I'm going to walk you through the product Lutron LX-1102 light meter. Coming to the technical specifications of this product, this is having a large LCD display with 4-digit measurement. And coming to the ranges of this product, here are 5 ranges available in this product: 40 lux, 400 lux, 4000 lux, 40,000 lux, and also up to 4 lakhs. Coming to the units, it is convertible from lux to foot candle, and the sensor used in this product is exclusive photodiode and color correction filter spectrum meet CIE sensor. CIE indicates cosine correction factor. Coming to the specifications, we are having zero adjustment key, peak, hold, data hold function, memory, and also power off function, which is auto power off. However, you can always use manual power off, and also over and under range indication. You can have data output through RS-232 serial data output, which here you can see that RS-232 output. And coming to the operating temperature, it is 0 to 50 degrees centigrade, and operating humidity is less than 80% RH. And coming to the power supply, here you can use DC 9 volts batteries. And now coming to the accessories of this product, you will get a probe. This is a sensor probe with the instruction manual, calibration certificate. These are the accessories you will be getting on purchase of this product. And coming to the technicalities of this product, let me connect the probe to this meter. You can see it was this side. Yeah, disconnected. This is the input probe jack. This is a probe. Here you can see the stand, battery compartment. Here is a large LCD display, power key, hold key, record, and also which indicates maximum and minimum values, unit key, lux and foot candle. This is a range, and this is zero adjustment key. Coming to this, this is a probe. Here is a light sensor, sensor cover. Let us turn on the instrument. Open the cover, set the range. Here you can see the values, current readings. Now let me show you this hole to freeze the recording value, and the same one to unfreeze values, record key. This is unit convertible. Change. Have again changed to lux, foot candle, and then range setting. You just need to turn on the instrument and then set the range. For zero adjustment, you just need to cover the sensor with the sensor cover and close it. After that, you can do this zero adjustment. Let me show you as the sensor is covering. These are the technical and product specifications of this product. For more details about this product or for more products similar to this, please do visit www.instrukart.com. Thank you for watching.